often like to do what they call a shoe technique, where they'll grab around your body, yeah, and try and take you down from the side of your back or lift you off, yeah. Now, interestingly, Simon is now starting to go towards my knee, yes. So you're going to do like a shoot on the knee, grab the knee, and he'll be trying to, on that up, pull it up and knock me over, yeah? Yes. So it's a slightly different sort of shoot, but it's what happens sometimes. Interestingly enough, Simon's got an answer for this. So as he comes in, we grab his head, and we strike him, this one, bang. Simon, yeah? Bang. Now from there, we're going to grab his head, here, careful, Simon, go with it. Down. From here, let's... stamp it, right? So, you're in combat position, maybe you're moving around a little bit. We've got some hit, bang, get that in quick. He's hitting his temple or his ear, yes?
Yes.
From here, you just slip that to that. You see this a lot in Gushiru as well, yes? Here. Now, don't do this fast, dangerous. Round you go, slam it down. Stamping. Yes? Kumakomi. What stamp? Yes? Okay, where you got? I'm throwing. Here, bang, and you do the strike, and then we just roll K down, bang. Yeah. Obviously, I was showing you this. It's pretty good. But, in reality, think about your street self-defense. There's actually a better target there, especially if this is a fella. If I cut stiver, if I come in and stand back, yeah? If I run off now, she will not be able to chase. You try and get up on that leg and that'll be it, yeah? Especially, that's inside. Now what happens here, this, I'm never talking about anatomy.
Yes.
Yeah? This is your tibia. I've got all the now, Kate's tibia. Yes. Really tough, but it'll snap pretty easy there. Here, however, ankle side, fibula, yeah? Nice. Long, thin bone. Yes. Very flexible. It's only about as thick as your fingers, like that, yeah? Yes. And it is flexible, but if you crack this, you won't be standing on that, yes? And again, a Sokuto strike in that position, person won't get up, yeah?
Yes.
So I want you to be special careful with this, it's very easy to break down, yeah? Yes. I don't know people skating, broke it, yeah? Fibula. So, I want to try that now as an option to stamp in midsection, out here then, you run off, they can't chase you. Yes? Okay, wait.